You know, going in, I mean, I knew that there wasn't any way that we're going to take away everything that they do really well. We're not going to, you know, we're not going to shut her out from scoring, and we're not going to keep her from rebounding the ball. So, you know, we have to make decisions. You know, what are we willing to give up, and what can we, you know, take away, and what we can't take away. So I thought, you know, Gabby set the tone pretty early, you know, that yeah, we're undersized, but we're gonna battle, we're gonna fight, and we're gonna push the ball and do what we normally do. And you know, that's what we did. We knew there were some things we couldn't stop, but we also had a feeling going in that there were some things that we did that they were going to struggle with as well.
So, you know, the stat sheet says 41%, but it seemed like your execution and your shot selection was pretty much what you wanted. Was it that way from your end, and where did that come from?
Yeah, you know, we did have great ball movement tonight. We did execute. I mean, we got all the shots we said we were going to get, and we knocked in most of them. The shots that we missed were actually easier than the ones we made. I think we didn't make a layup till the third quarter, I think. It just is embarrassing, you know? Yeah. I thought the key going in was we needed to take a lot of shots. We needed to make sure we got a lot more shots than they did, because we have guys that can score. So we needed to take more shots. And we needed to hold our own on the boards, and we did. I mean, we got 19 offensive rebounds. That's all hard work, and that created a lot of opportunities for us.
Coach, you spoke of Asia. How has she grown over the last, here in the back, to your left, how has she grown over the last 4 years, and how does she compare to some other great players you've coached against?
What's difficult is because she's so mobile, you know, and she's long enough to just get to places. Even if you're in great defensive positions, she can still get to places where it makes it easy for her to get shots. And then, you know, we were willing to give up some outside stuff, but we had to double her a lot. And I think that's a sign of, you know, respect for most coaches if they got a W. And I'm 30 some years, we've coached against some really good players over the years, but you look at, you know, all the things that she does for her team, and obviously she was, you know, she went from struggling as a freshman to winning a national championship for them last year. So I would say she's grown a lot.